mercies all unfold. Yes, it's a blessing to be saved, secure, and more. But Lord, I want to thank you for the store. Imagine as Peter sat in prison. He may have paced the floor with chains around his feet, and in his mind the devil taunted as he whispered, "The battle's lost and this is your defeat." But then his mind went back to that night in the tempest, when the master spoke and winds and seas obeyed, and he remembered that storm calling all around him. He could rest in that dark prison unafraid. I wouldn't know your peace without the hard times, or be thankful for relief without the pain. I wouldn't love the light if it were not for darkness, or appreciate the sun without the rain. How could I understand forgiveness without failure, or feel the warmth of love without the bitter cold? How could I hold your healing hands without affliction, and be blessed to see your mercies all?